So this definitely has to be the quote-unquote less last act of the game. Hopefully it doesn't get too bullshittery. I went into the bathroom just to rinse my hands, and Shantae was just sitting on the table, or on the counter, I should say. I know. Oh, what the hell, game? I'm gonna die just trying to get the quilt. Hey, kitty cat. And then I die. Makes sense.
Ready?
I was looking at it, I was like, well, it doesn't really look like there's a way to get it without getting hit, so you must be able to get rid of them. Since I've played the start of the third game, I kind of know what's going to happen at the end. Like, I have, like, a brief idea. I've never actually seen the ending of this game, so. How nice of you guys to open it. For me. He is doing Fallout. He jumped down and gets flattened and like, it's like retreat, retreat. He is too powerful. Oh, okay.
Hey, look at this.
You're a big guy. I am the wrecking ball. Makes me kind of sad this wasn't in the third game. You guys can teleport, that's not fun. Oh, are you kidding me? She's like, nope, GTFO. You barely moved. I'm just gonna go ahead and use this for funsies. Jumps out, I was like, oh, I gotta teleport. We almost got our next thing ready. Alright, let's see. There's a blood in yours. This ultimate regular forms. Okay. So where should we put the rest of this? I think we should probably upgrade this at least once. Like, I like the triangle move. Not as big on the standard, like, X attack or square attack. Again, I'm way more used to Xbox controller, so I keep wanting to say X when I see the square. My brain is just wired that way. I That is a lot of dynamite. A lot of explosives in general. So, like, with the Earth-themed one, I like it because the Y to knock them, to just instantly knock enemies up is, like, very helpful, and it's just, like, a great... If you're kind of in a bad situation, it's great for getting out of that. And then the normal attack, the square attack, is just, like, great. It's great crowd control. It's so, like, it's such a good way to deal so much damage to so many enemies, and I love it. Trip. Alright, like, I'm pretty sure I get the picture here. I just gotta time it right. And I didn't time it right. I went a little too soon.
Let's do it.
Damn it.
Here we go.
I almost had it. That was so close. Little bug just in there.
I've got to remember my training.
There we go. Too bad I can't speed this up. Well, that was fair.
I'd better be a bit more careful.
Indeed, indeed. I overjumped. It didn't go as far as I thought it did.
Hey, try not to die again.
Oh, for the love of God. Give me a break, please.
Let's do it.
The question is, does this kill them in their other forms too, or not? What? Excuse me? Okay then. I don't know if, like, are these enemies meant to be immune to that, or are they? I mean, if they're immune to that, then they should definitely be immune to just the regular attacks. I kind of messed up. I wasn't ready. I didn't have ice on, so I was like, my brain kind of froze. No pun intended.
I've got to remember my training.
Returned. Alright. Well, now that I'm not on critical health, that went smoother. Did the blast at least take down the guys, like, on the bottom floor, or, like, I'm so curious what happened. What?